Hey, everybody, it's Jake Tapper from CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org. Today, following the release of the final congressional report on the tragedy in Benghazi, Libya on September 11, 2012, we're going to take a look at statements made by then Secretary of State Hillary Clinton publicly and compare them to what she was saying about the attack privately. On September 11, 2012, at about 10 p.m., the night of the attack, Clinton issued a statement saying that, quote, some have sought to justify this vicious behavior as a response to inflammatory material posted on the internet. Now, in that statement, Clinton's referring to that online anti-Muslim video that had sparked protests elsewhere in the world. An hour later on that same day, however, Clinton sent an email to her daughter, Chelsea, that made no reference to the video. It blamed, quote, an al-Qaeda-like group. The day after the attack, September 12th, Clinton issued her first in-person statement, and she also referenced the video.
Some have sought to justify this vicious behavior along with the protest that took place at our embassy in Cairo yesterday as a response to inflammatory material posted on the internet.
On that same day, September 12th, according to notes taken by a Foreign Service worker, Hillary Clinton told the Egyptian Prime Minister that the attack, quote, had nothing to do with the film, unquote. On September 21st, Hillary Clinton publicly called it a terrorist attack for the first time.
What happened in Benghazi was a terrorist attack, and we will not rest until we have tracked down and brought to justice the terrorists who murdered 4 Americans.
On October 15th, Hillary Clinton gave an interview to CNN in which she blamed the fog of war for why the Obama administration seemed to blame this entire incident initially on this anti-Muslim video, even though the State Department privately never thought that was the case.
In the wake of an attack like this, in the fog of war, there's always going to be confusion. And I think it is absolutely fair to say that everyone had the same intelligence.
Here's the bottom line. In the thick of a tough re-election campaign in which the president was arguing that terrorists were on the run, the Obama administration was quick to cite the video and claim that this was a spontaneous attack and very slow to acknowledge what the attack on Benghazi was. A planned terrorist attack. Hillary Clinton contributed to that false impression, even though the State Department and Hillary Clinton seemed to know from the beginning that this was a terrorist attack. A reminder to all the politicians out there, you're perfectly entitled to your own opinion, not to your own facts. I'm Jake Tapper for CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org.